thou my everlasting portion, more than friend or life to me. By Fanny J. Crosby.
To do in Jesus' name. Amen.